try to halt the infiltration into the Americas by terrorists, by outside interference, those who aren't just aiming at El Salvador, but I think are aiming at North America.